A long time ago, in a glorious decade known as the 90s, there was a boy named Ricardo Rodriguez, a.k.a. Rad Rodgers. He was sitting alone in his room playing video games when suddenly...
Rad, it's time for bed. You've got school in the morning.
A total buzzkill called Mom showed up.
But I hate school. I'm not going. Yes, you are, young man. No buts about it. But Mom, I'm in the middle of a level. If you ever want to see that toy of yours again, you'll brush your teeth and go to bed. Now! It's not a toy. I don't care. Turn it off. Right now, mister. His name is Dusty. And I don't need to brush my teeth.
Oh, how I wish he would. As Rad drifted off to sleep, dreaming about being a hero and defeating final bosses, he was suddenly awoken. A strange glitch appeared on the TV, and it wouldn't turn off. He tried to turn me off, too, but that's a job for my ex. Just as he was giving me a light slapping, Rad was sucked into the TV. The moral of the story is, don't listen to your parents, and cool shit happens. Wakey, wakey, sunshine! Hey, kid, I said wakey, wakey! It ain't polite to sleep during a cutscene.
Huh? A cutscene, Dusty? You're alive? Whoa! What is this place?
This is the first world, kiddo. Home to the Elder Tree. Thing is, she stopped taking my calls, and the kids have gone berserk. Let's go pay the old birch a visit, huh? Here, take this. Let's make it dangerous to go alone.
Oh, yeah. This thing is huge. So tight.
Just how I like it. And that, my friend, is how you do a cutscene.
Holy shit! You're alive! Mom has gone mad! Maybe this'll help you on your way.
Jump in, kid! Wait up! I'll pan through the world to show where this will go.
So cool! Let's find the other three.
Checkpoint.
Let's do some real damage. Rapid fire! How much ammo do I have?
I thought you were a kid. Look at the pretty colored bar on the side of the gun. Let's try to fix it. Sometimes I wish we had a pogo stick for these jump puzzles.
Time to run and gun!
Don't blow it all off at once, kid! Finish the level. Three, the magic number. Just one chunk to go. We'll be right back. Chicks and Chunks. Time to get out of here. Looking a little low there, kid.
Time to turn up the heat. Let's do some real damage.
bit of fur on your face after all.
Man, you're weird looking.
Hail to the king, baby.
This might help with the face.
This look good.
Hey, what's up? Just trying out this game, PlayStation Extra. Yeah. It's like, it's a bit like Game Pass, but on the PlayStation. New Shinobi Strike video.
Okay.
I might have to check that out when it comes out. Oh yeah. Of course. Sasuke. Still putting out new maps. That's pretty cool. They've been supporting the game for a long while. Days. Cause I ran out of memory for a bit. Boom! That's a lot of support for that game. Wow. Well, this is still really popular. People play it a whole lot, dude. Oh, that's good to know. Thanks for telling me.
Scrotum separation.
Piece of cake.
Trust me, baby, I'm a doctor.
Pisses me off.
All right.
I'm practically a jeweler now.
I wasn't expecting yes.
Oh, yeah.
How rude of me. Here you go, young man.
Ah, my favorite smell. Gunpowder with a hint of blood. It's time to kick ass and... the hell, it's just time to kick ass. It's just time to kick ass. 3, 2, 1, go! I ain't got time to bleed. 3, 2, 1, go!
We did it!
Oh, okay. Welcome back. Play different stuff, so I can get some different audience members in here too. Oh, I cooked this. Trying out this weird game on PlayStation Extra. Oh, thanks for stopping by.
This really pisses me off.
Oh! Well, my Tuesday was pretty busy, but it wasn't bad, so I guess it was good. Yeah. Thanks. I hope your day's been good too.
Yeah, piece of cake.
I never knew Duke Nukem made a guest appearance, and this is Duke Nukem right here. I could have swore you had Game Pass, Kaomi. But yeah, I totally understand. I'll wait till you get some more money. Ultimate Warfare's Capcom 3, nice. There's something I'll have to play you on. I don't even have it installed. That sucks. I got about 60 days till my PlayStation Extra expires.
Checkmate.
Oh yeah, me too, Cookie.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Do you have Sonic, what's that called? Sonic Team Racing, do you have that installed? It's a great game, Sonic Team Racing. If I play you on that, I wouldn't mind streaming it. I'm gonna finish this level.
Oh.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Oh, nice. I'm just trying out this game. It's all right.
Come get some.
You want to play Sonic Team Racing right now? I don't mind. Oh, nice. I got new stages on there.
Hail to the king, baby. Come get some.
Oh, okay. I understand. Yeah, I unplug my stuff too. When it's storming.
Oh, nice.
Does my mic sound pretty clear? Oh, okay, thanks. I'm glad it sounds clear. Ugh. Oh, that's good. Thanks, guys. I'm probably gonna stop this stream soon and play something else. Cause this platform is just a little wonky. Definitely play Sudden next week, Cookie. Alright, I'm gonna close this stream out and start something else.